crossover, cut at no corners and borders in a graveyard, crying, lying in a casket, a basket of imported cheese and a bottle of wine and crackers to help you get over the disaster. It was a terrible thing that he died. Business is an educated risk, a fistful of dollars in a piggy bank filled with future dreams. His business seems to have cracked and compromised. His whole idea of what was good, back to where he started, in the underground, buried in the designer IKEA wood. Good conversation, peace and noobs above ground. I love the shade of brown, but we went with the cherry oak. Married folk getting drunk, he was a punk, but might have left me something in the will. People killed for much less than a rush to confess, confide, tongue tied in the mouth of his widow. Little guilty, but she needs a friend to lean on. Making out with her under the neon street lights in front of his parents' house. Fingers up under the blouse. A staring mouse sitting on a dead cat about to eat a piece of cheese down with poison. Unexplainable noise in the basement haunting those who live up above the Tower of Babel. Who travel the circles of tragedy like those Greek plays. A king pays good money for him to read and be tested on. Arrested on the tombstone, but we knew he was still alive. I survived, seemingly dead to the masses. Actually, no record of being born. Torn from the pages of day-to-day history. Great of all, image of outgoing, timid, not knowing. Scholar, unemployed, white collar, homeless baller with a cell phone calling home to help collect. Reaching Middle Earth much more indirect in a respectful manner. Knowledge and giving the gift to be returned, to be learned how to appreciate that which you don't understand in the plan is visible. The windows clogged up that night, and I won't tell you anymore. The dates remain unspecific. Time was busy teleporting, letting your imagination fill in the blanks. Thanks for not asking too many questions. A lesson in execution without telegraphing the past intercepted by a method far too ambiguous and vague. I staged the death of music as we know it. Victims dying a cowardly death. So heroic, after the ashes are scattered, a matter of personal observation. Cops are pacing in front of a permit parking zone, waiting to lay a citation under your windshield wiper. While a future lifer is committing a deadly sin, I guess you can't win in a matter of speaking so sincere.